Also new here at 10, a 63-year-old man gunned down in Belmont Heights. Just before 6 tonight, someone shot that man in the face near Waveland and Oketo. He was taken to the hospital in serious condition.